I'm back. Oh, and I got a box. And if you're interested, watch the blooper at the end of the video and check that out. Oops. Hermosa, after 2 weeks of doing housework for the wife, as we know, there's no track laid there yet. It became a shelf. I'll be getting to that later on this week. And fast pan, just to make you guys sick. Something interesting over here. I actually have to add a leg. If you see that leg right there, I got to add another leg right here because I cannot reach the very back section of that benchwork for laying track. There's a turnout that sits right back there behind the tower. So I've actually been crawling up on top of that benchwork. It's really solid, but I prefer to have one more leg out front just for security purposes, for my own personal benefit in case something bad could happen. I don't think it will because it's really solid. But what's happened, as we know, because I built Hermosa, whip pan over to here, never planning to be there as my room stopped right about there where the batteries are. So there's never supposed to be track back there. There's just supposed to be buildings back there and everything else. But to get to whip pan Hermosa, back another whip pan over here, I had to run track. So to lay track back there, I actually have to crawl up on the bench work. And in Carson, where we have the fuel depot and everything, the reason why I've gone with the fuel depot, besides being an easy set of structures to do, is I can lift the tanks up easily and reach the back track. You know, it was not my intent ever to put track beyond 18 inches from the face of the layout, 24 as we whip pan back to Hermosa. So that's kind of a quick update on the layout. Later on this week, because you guys asked for it, I'll run some trains, but I don't have anything set up today and I want to clear some stuff up and hopefully get that track, as I'm pointing over there, done so we can actually run the trains that are sitting over at Vermont in the back over there, all the way up and around and mostly up into Hermosa. So that's the plan. Hopefully I'll get that done within the next 2 weeks. So give me a thumbs up on that. And thank you for all the people that have helped me out with the Hermosa Town Founders splash screen. One of the Hermosa Town Founders, ContainerMan68, sent me a box. So let's roll that splash. Let's look at what we've got inside the box. You know what? Alright. Who doesn't like jelly beans? Alright. So what is in the box? ContainerMan68 sent to me from Walters. Or Hermosa logo. Thanks for this. We'll open up. As you can see, I've already opened it up. And if you guys watch my live stream that I've actually got working twice in a row, amazing. You've seen this. But I'll show you guys right now. It is the brand new Walters in Prairie Co-op elevator. There it is. Pretty cool, huh? Thank you very much, ContainerMan68. I do appreciate this. This will be going on Hermosa logo. So what this brings up is the big build contest. We have about four, five people building stuff right now. It's a good time to get started on the Big Build Contest and get your buildings done. I'll cover that later on Friday, but we'll post the Big Build Contest logo. So don't forget about the Big Build Contest. And thank you very much, ContainerMan68. when I get to this point in Hermosa, I will be doing a build on this, probably live stream the build. I'm not an expert builder in any way, shape, or form that I know of. We will find out. And I don't know how good this will appear on regular video versus live stream, so we'll give it a try. And thank you very much. Just in case you guys have been paying attention, I actually had a live stream twice and got it to work for about an hour and a half. What's up, Daisy Dog? Daisy Dog came in to visit me. So it actually worked. I'm amazed. Granted, the video quality is very poor. I do not have high-speed internet access, so to speak. It's pretty much just a little bit above phone access. Remember 56K modems? Remember those? I do. So my upload speed is very slow, and video quality is not as good, but I will try doing live streams once a week with the live stream super chat, see how that works. It might not be trading related. I think it'll be more general, just hang out, gossip type of BS, but we'll see how it goes. Like I said, I'm going to try doing live streaming once I get my desk set up over there, my workbench, and I'll build some buildings live stream. The quality will be not as good as this, obviously, but it's better than nothing, and we'll give it a try, and I think it'll be a little bit more entertaining than sitting there. Well, I don't really know, actually. We'll find out when we watch it. But check out the live streams, and I'm sorry about the video quality being poor, and I don't have a specific date or day of the week I'll do those. It'll just be randomly when I have time, or if I'm doing something interesting. It'll probably be either Saturdays and Sundays, more than likely Sundays. But we'll see what happens. So check out those live streams if you have not seen them. You can watch, the two of them are online. You can view them. The other thing that they don't provide, which they should, is we're doing a live chat. So I have a text chat screen going up on the one side. But without that in the video, you really don't know what's going on. I don't know why they don't have the chat screen viewable once it's posted back onto YouTube. Either way, check it out and we'll hit the next step of the video. I'm really out of practice, by the way. Just as a reminder, I want to say thank you very much to ContainerMan68, as well as all the other people that are Hermosa Town founders down there. And that helps me get stuff done, and I do highly appreciate that. Oh, and one last note before we sign this off. If you have not done so, look down below. There's a link, as we know, Vinny, BNSS6951. His mother passed away this weekend, and him being on a fixed income, kind of like me now, so he has a hard time getting back there. So what I did is I took all the profits that I made off my YouTube channel for last month, which I wish was more, it's not really very much, and I added a little bit extra on it, and I gave him a donation at the link down below. It'll help him out, and if you don't want to do it, don't do it. In fact, Sparky107107 has a video. You'll find the link to his video at the very end of the page for a card for him. Go check out that link and sign that card from Sparky107107 to Vinny, BNSF6951. I do appreciate that. And as always, if you like this video, comment down below, give it a thumbs up. And man, I'm way out of practice. I haven't done this for 2 weeks. Just give it a thumbs up and I will see you tomorrow. And don't forget to stick around, watch the unboxing of the Walters Co-op Prairie Elevator. I'll do that right at the end. And the blooper. Check that out. I don't know if you call it a blooper or not, but it is kind of funny. All right, I will see your face tomorrow. If you don't see my face sooner, I will talk to you guys later. I got a phone call. Good afternoon. I'm not interested, thank you. You know what? Take two. We'll try that all over again.